Wednesday, April 18th, and Zara, one of the largest retailers in the world, has just rolled out this in-store augmented reality experience, and we are on our way to the Yorkdale Shopping Mall, which is really far north, to go and check it out for ourselves. I haven't been in this mall in forever, and it's giant. I have no idea where I'm going. I just left Zara, where I was trying out the augmented reality experience, and I'm not gonna lie, it was a little bit underwhelming. I was expecting to be able to see like multiple looks and multiple styles, but there was just one station with one model. It really wasn't worth coming all the way to Yorkdale to see. I'm glad I did see it, but I'd be interested to see how it's received in other bigger stores.